crows are scared of a scarecrow? Crows are laughing.
Crows are laughing.
That's right.
Crows fly by, they see that, makes them laugh.
Up behind your tubing! Eat, cantaloupe! You bow-legged rhinoceros!
Behold, the captains of industry. The prospective owners of Maxie's Car Wash, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Maybe Maxie's Car Wash.
Car Wash?
Yeah.
Okay.
For every car, there is dirt.
Max and Lion. The only difference between them and the Rockefellers is a few hundred million dollars and about 1,500 miles. First off, there's Max.
I've got to tell you something about me. I'm about the meanest son alive, you know what I mean?
Huh?
I don't trust anybody. I don't love anybody. Hey, we're going to be partners, okay?
Okay.
All right. Come on.
Max did 6 years in prison for beating the hell out of a guy, and it didn't teach him a thing.
Okay. All right.
No, Max.
Just one way.
Max. One way. Get out.
Believe it or not, Max is the brains of the partnership.
Oh, all of me. Plastic pipe for durability. $600.
And then there's Lion.
I think your specialty is going to be waxing.
Waxing?
No. No, no, and keeping the customers happy.
Lion figures if you can make somebody laugh, you won't ever need to fight.
Why did you call?
Stupid girl. Oh,
get out of here.
Hey, Max! Hey, Max!
Lion is a scarecrow.
That's right. Who's laughing? No, you don't have to hit people. Not if you make them laugh. No, crows are not scared. Believe me.
The crows are scared.
No.
And the,
crows are laugh.
Crows are laugh. Right. You know, in a joint, I heard some tales. Oh, boy, howdy, I heard some tall tales. You're not playing with a full deck, man.
It's been 5 years. You know, your wife might be married. She might have moved away. Why don't you give her a call?
Look, I want to see my kid, right? What am I going to do, shove the lamp through the phone?
Sure. Send the money and see the world.
Annie, please, look, let me come over.
I don't want to see you.
Max and Lion, the prospective owners of Maxie's Car Wash. All they have to do is get to Pittsburgh. But between California and Pennsylvania, there are a lot of ups.
Drinks on the house for everybody!
And a lot of downs. Max and Lion, the future owners of Maxie's Car Wash, Pittsburgh, PA.
I'm